This week, we should get a better indication of how the economy is doing. A long list of major retailers will release their third quarter financial reports as we move into the busy shopping season. And that includes Walmart, Target, and Home Depot.